The last of the freestyle skiing events at this year's Universiade saw the men take on the slopestyle competition in Monte Bondone, with big airs a must for those looking to challenge for the medals. Jani van Enkevoort has to travel away to find any usable snow, given that his native Netherlands is as flat as a pancake. And to that end, he now finds himself studying at the University of Applied Sciences and Arts in Lugano, Switzerland. The 27-year-old struggled a little in qualifying, finishing in fifth place with a score of 79.8 from his second run. Come the final, though, the Flying Dutchman really hit his form, combining some spectacular jumps with great technique. That enough for a total score of 84.2 in second place at that stage, although he would slip down the leaderboard a little later on. Poland have been enjoying a great Universiade thus far, and Stepan Kupiel was determined to ride on the back of that success here. The 24-year-old, like many of his teammates in Trentino, based at the Jerzy Kokuszka Academy of Physical Education in Katowice, and didn't appear to be at all fazed by a disappointing sixth place in qualifying with a 77.6 points. Despite being unable to even match that in the opening round of the final, the man that came 26th in the World Championships in Norway earlier this year really hooked up things up on his second run. Kupiel thought it might even be good enough for gold, but 87 points would see him come up just short. And that's because Kalle Leinonen had been head and shoulders above the rest here in Monte Bondone. The Flying Finn, the class of the field in qualifying with a score of 88.2 on his first run and come the final. It was just the first run that would once again do the trick for the 24-year-old from the University of Jyväskylä. Leinonen was a two-time half-pipe world champion in his youth, and those tricks were in evidence here too. Nobody else came even close to matching his grace and technique through the air, and a score of 87.6 on that first run set the bar very high. Despite the best efforts of Kupiel on the final run, the gold already in the bag before Leinonen took to the snow for a second time. So Leinonen grabbing Finland's second gold of these games after Sami Niemi on the ski jumping's normal hill, with Kupiel and Enkevoort just behind on the podium. Another Finn, Henri Koskelainen, was third on the first run but faded to fifth just behind Maxime Fournier of France.